Thanks to us, Admiral Gray's alive, and Krotek left the city with his tail between his legs. The Higgs are on the back foot. Gray wants to take the fight to them. The ISA took down a cruiser in the bay. The Higgs are trying to repair it, sucking half the city's power from the grid in the process. Once it's operational, they'll use it to ship stolen ISA weapons technology back to Helghast. And here's the icing on the cake. That cruiser carries the codes used to encrypt transmissions between the Helghast fleet. Securing those codes could give the ISA the edge they need. Your job is to hack the comm servers for the codes, then scuttle the cruiser.
I'll set charges on the munitions magazines while you hack the codes. Then we'll hit the engine room.
This'll be a covert op. Just you and Ivanov. And the cruiser is heavily guarded. Once they know you're there, they'll throw everything at you.
Best option looks like an approach by boat, then work our way through the bombed-out buildings onto the cruiser.
I'm afraid you'll have to improvise an evac. The stakes are high on this one, but so's the paycheck.
I'll take those odds. This is one mission I'd do for free, if it helps kick the Higg bastards off my planet.
As a kid, you know, to Deordum. Had an uncle work the docks. Look at the place now. Hey, sons of bitches. Nice and easy, man. Nice and easy. They got snipers and guards all over it.
Pull this off, it'll turn the tide. We'll be heroes. They'll name high schools after us. And then there's the money.
Over Company.
Generator cloaking device creates a field that bends light around the user, making him practically invisible. As always, deploy from your vanguard when it's fully charged. Now the enemy can't see you, so long as you keep still or move slowly. But run, jump, or start an attack, the generator is lower the moment and you are visible. So it's better to go softly. And remember, it only has limited energy source. I adapt this device myself. It's good to travel incognito sometimes, yes?
Well, my friend. Come again, my friend. I'm dead, my friend.
some hostile!
Alright, going around.
We're clear. Let's move. Down there. More up ahead. Watch out for snipers.
Incoming.
Place is lousy. Okay, I can work with that too. Look at this. What a mess. Diordum, jewel of the south.
Taking fire!
Good in the hood. Let's keep moving.
Choice. Make it count.
close now. Careful, more Higgs on patrol.
That's the last.
A walk in the park.
Quick, up here. There she is. That is one big mother. Let's light her up so they can see it from Helghast. They're patching up the wing section. Looks like it took the worst of the damage. You go down ahead, find a way inside. They get too close, I'll have your back. Go ahead, man. I'll cover you. Use that power cable as a zip line.
There should be a way in through the wing. Go ahead. I got you covered.
We got a sniper!
Take out that sniper!
Something over here!
What we got say? Company!
I'll have this!
Set the charges on the munitions magazines. Get to the server room. I'll meet you there. Travel safe.
Ghost generator online. Generator energy depleted.
Charges. Get to the server room and grab those encryption codes.
What's our status?
Engineers are still patching the main system, sir.
Damn, it's taking too long. We have reports of gunfire. Stay alert.
Yes, sir.
We must work faster. We have to be airborne ASAP. Fix these systems now, or I shall find someone who can. Do I make myself clear?
First bunch of charges are set. Picked up some company, but I'm moving on to the next magazine. I'll see you in the server room.
Will lead us to victory!
Draw some attention. You better dig in. I'll be there as quick as I can.
Ghost generator available.
Some attention. You better dig in. I'll be there as quick as I can.
I'm coming.
Ghost generator available.
Thank you.
set the rest of the charges. I can open the door through to the engine room from up here.
Homing missiles to be fired hands-free. Sound good? Deploy from your vanguard when fully charged. Available targets are highlighted red. If they move behind cover, they turn blue, and the targeting lock will be lost. Use the vanguard touch interface to select the target. Tap on the reticule, then kick back and enjoy the kill. I get reload time down to zero. Just keep firing till you run out of ammo. Direct hit is a guaranteed kill. Splash damage packs a punch too. So, I add safety feature, range lock to prevent firing too close. So, customer doesn't blow himself up. This is latest ISA prototype, Denner. Is not cheap, but you pay for quality, no?
This is
messed up. Looted weaponry, all ready to ship out to Helghast.
We gotta do this. We gotta blow this crate before she can take off. Let's get in there and set the charges. Watch yourself, they'll be all over us. If we hit the reactor core, they won't be putting this thing back together. You'll have to raise the shields on the fuel injection port so I can set the charge. You know how I like making things go bang. That's it. I'll I'll set the charge.
Oh, shit! This isn't good! Shit! It triggered a failsafe! Backup shielding! I'm trapped! You gotta go, man! Get off the ship! There ain't time to get me out! I'll blow it from in here! I'm a dead man anyhow! I'll give you as long as I can! Go! Get those codes to the ISA!